kumama sisi sithi kutata buti. These secrets have robbed us of our identity, protect us against our legacy. How can we believe in democracy if we live with our parents in hypocrisy? As a child, I once reached a temporary conclusion about how my father was a pill my mother had taken. Dare I say, I was not mistaken. I swallowed that concept, and the side effects have been guilt, insecurities, betrayal, abortion, walking. All the while, the weight of their love crushing me, fell on me like heavy rain, suppressing my pain. Their love and my pain never met. I still had the older sister, which I adored, but instead of love, I felt ignored. I kept a knife inside of me. The knife, it turned into a mirror. The mirror became a reflection of me to myself. Abruptly, my senses froze. The seeds to my life prematurely penetrated.